cousins aren't bright enough to be anything but finger puppets. And my brother has faith only in his own cunning. What do you suppose they're up to, my brother and these American lawyers? Tell me, what are they thinking?
What are they thinking? They're thinking that it's running out. It's running out. And 90% of what's left is in the Middle East. Look at the progression. Versailles, Suez, 1973, Gulf War I, Gulf War II. This is a fight to the death. So what are they thinking? Great. They're thinking, keep playing, keep buying yourself new toys, keep spending $50,000 a night on your hotel room, but don't invest in your infrastructure, don't build a real economy, so that when you finally wake up, they will have sucked you dry, and you will have squandered the greatest natural resource in history.
Come with me, please. I studied at Oxford. I have a PhD from Georgetown. I want to create a parliament. I want to give women the right to vote. I want an independent judiciary. I want to start a petroleum exchange in the Middle East, cut the speculators out of the business. Why are the major oil exchanges in London and New York anyway? I'll put all of our energy up for competitive bidding. I'll run pipe through Iran to Europe, like you proposed. I'll ship to China. Anything that achieves efficiency and maximizes profit. Profit which I will then use to rebuild my country.
Great, that's exactly what you should do.
Exactly. Except, your president rings my father and says I've got unemployment in Texas, Kansas, Washington State. One phone call later, we're stealing out of our social programs in order to buy overpriced airplanes. We owed the Americans, but we've repaid that debt. I accepted a Chinese bid, the highest bid. And suddenly, I'm a terrorist. I'm a godless communist. Dean Whiting, who represents not only these aggrieved royals and my brother, but also Connex Oil. They've been pressuring my father to invalidate the Chinese contract, but they underestimate him. This is about his legacy to his people.